Aneurysms are diagnosed by any number of different studies. In fact, recently they just released some guidelines as to which studies should be used. So we sort of stratify them based on how difficult they are to do or how invasive they are for the patient. Probably the simplest test we can do to study someone to see if they have an aneurysm would be an MRI scan. With an MRI scan, we don't even have to put in an intravenous or give any contrast to be able to screen you to see if you have an aneurysm. We can also use a CT scan, but when we use a CT scan, we do have to put in an intravenous and give a contrast agent. That allows us to see with fair millimeter precision if there is any type of abnormality of the blood vessel. And the most diagnostic, the best way, the gold standard is to do something called a cerebral angiogram. And that's a study where we actually puncture an artery in the groin and we put a catheter up through the artery, past the heart, up into the neck and inject contrast. And that allows us to see with phenomenal detail all the blood vessels of the brain.